Welcome to CaseWare QuickVids. This QuickVid will provide a demonstration on how to manage the alignment of your note, text, and tables in client files. In CaseWare Financials, notes can be made up of headings, text, and tables. In some cases, there may be up to three headings in a note. If you choose to turn off headings, then Financials will automatically adjust the alignment of the subsequent headings, text, and tables so that it is consistent with all notes in the file. In this sample note, you will notice that the table is aligned with the second indented paragraph, while the first paragraph is aligned with the note heading. I want to now turn off the depreciation heading from printing, so I'll roll right-click on the depreciation heading and select Configure, then Hide Optional Note Heading. You can now see the text and tables have all shifted to the left and are properly aligned. This is managed automatically through indent properties on the note styles and the Smart Alignment functionality. Let's take a look at the Smart Alignment functionality located in the Options grouping of the Notes tool tab. By default, CaseWare Financials enables the note indentation automation. This is the property that determines what happens to text and tables when you elect not to print a note heading. As we just saw, it will automatically align the rest of the content in the note when a heading is turned off. We recommend leaving this property enabled. By turning this option off, you will have to manually manage the alignment if you turn off a heading. There are three alternatives of how the table will align. They include left aligned, absolute, and relative. Financials default is left aligned, and we will come back to this option shortly. Setting the property to absolute means the table will not align with the text and note headings if they are changed. If you select this option, then whatever the table indent property is set to will remain fixed. Let's take a look at how this works. Before we change the alignment to absolute, we are going to right-click the table and select Table Properties. In the Table Options tab, we can see that this table has an indent of 1.70 centimeters, which is 1.70 centimeters away from the left margin. We turned off the heading from before, so I'm going to turn the depreciation heading back on, and we'll see that this number changes. Again, right-click the depreciation heading and select Configure, then Show Optional Note Heading. Now access the table properties and you will notice that the table indent is now 2.70 centimeters. Let's now change our smart alignment to be absolute. I'm going to turn off my depreciation heading. I expect that my table indent will still be 2.70 centimeters. You can immediately see that the table didn't move, and if we change the table properties again, you will see that it is still set to 2.70 centimeters. Moving on to the next option, relative. It is similar to absolute where you can set the indent on the table. However, the table will still move relative to the preceding paragraph. As mentioned before, CaseWare Financials default to using left aligned with surrounding text. This means the left edge of the table will always be left aligned to the preceding text as we saw in the first example. Left align also enables you to align with the page margin, no heading, or particular paragraph style. Let's take a look at these options. Selecting page margin, you will notice that the table will always be left aligned to the page margin regardless of the headings. Selecting note headings, the table will align to the preceding note heading. With both headings shown, you can see it is aligned to depreciation. If I turn off depreciation as a heading, then it will align to property, plant, and equipment. Selecting paragraph styles will allow you to choose from four different note styles with which to align your tables. These include NT Text, NT Text Level 1, NT Text Level 2, and NT Text Level 3. If you select any one of these styles, then as they move when headings are turned on or off, so too will the table left align itself with the selected style. Just one final note. If you don't see your alignment changing after you've made your selections in the Smart Alignment dialog, you can click the Note Indent button in the Refresh grouping in the Format tab. This will force a refresh on the file. You now have the information you need to effectively manage the alignment of notes in your client file. This concludes the QuickVid on understanding note alignment. For additional resources, including documentation and online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.